We're going back.
Are you ready to start the show?
We're gonna die.
All right, coming up first, it is episode number 6 of Miss
Maryland.
God damn it.
It's actually, you know, it's funny. I have one job. That's true. Two jobs, but still it's one job. But just backstage, like 5 minutes ago, I'm having a conversation, and it's Patrick Duffy, and I think Tor, and maybe JJ Mays, and we're talking about now, like, I should carry my reading glasses with me. I've reached that point in my life. This morning, I went with my wife, and we're going to the Dominican Republic in March.
Woo!
Yeah!
My passport is expired, and she got her name changed, so we had to go down and get it renewed. And they gave me the application, and I was like, I can't fucking see.
That's true.
I'm still handsome, but I'm bald. So literally, what just happened there was I was being handsome and bald.
Yep.
And I couldn't see.
You're doing great.
All right, continue.